It is our last slip at Greg. Also legs and abs, so not the best day to close out the Greg gym experience, but it'll have to do. So there's a split for today. As y'all can see, just our standard Wesley Vissers workout, calves, hamstrings, combat quads. And for the first time in a long time, Henry freaking brought his belt and heavy equipment. So we might push some heavy weight. Still though, even though we're pushing heavy weight, we're still going to shoot for our standard hypertrophy set, minimum 8 reps, ideally closer to 12 to 15 reps per set. So let's get straight into the gym. No pre-pump check. So we'll see y'all in there.
Thank you. sorry that you miss us. I can't keep running away, acting like a walking cliche. I'm doing fine, I'm okay. I'm all messed up, is what I meant to say. It breaks my heart to burn this bridge, but keep it up, it's like eating bricks. Cross you out of my head, I'm already dead. Inside I feel numb, but inside I smile. I'm over drinks, they don't help, but suddenly I'm the pain. I'm slipping away. Cross you out of my head.
Pump check time. So, maybe it's because it's the last time ever in this gym, but we finally got blessed with a freaking studio room, so we will use it despite the atrocious lighting. Yeah, when the lighting is this terrible, it's really hard to see definition, conditioning, all that jazz, striations, but you can still kind of see proportionally how much mass we've been putting on. And gosh darn. Yeah, it's looking pretty freaking good. I know it's a little difficult to see with this camera quality, but like in last video we addressed the need to hit abductors because looking at our legs from straight on, it wasn't looking really wide, so our legs were looking a little thin. So when you have a muscle group that's lacking in size or definition, then hammer it more the next time. It's that simple. So let's strike a few poses that show off our legs and then call it. We'll do a side chest again. Yeah, hamstrings looking amazing. Yeah, yours looking pretty good too, Henry. You can see fucking right there, that line. Alright, and then we'll do an alternate version of the side try. Yep. Well, from that pose, like that pose, for example, I would never hit on stage just because I really think it makes whatever leg I have forward look pretty awful. So those are types of, that's something you need to look out for when creating your own pose routine. All right, pump check complete. Alrighty, y'all. That wraps up the Greg Gym adventure. So I say that because since the semester's over, any further visits to Greg means we're buying a $12 day pass. And if I'm going to spend $12 to go to a gym, I'm going to prefer the $11 day pass at Lift ATX. So I'm thinking, since we have a whole week of freedom and long workouts ahead of us, we might hit up Lift ATX once or twice more before my time in Austin is over. So look forward to that. In terms of the leg day itself though, freaking awesome day. High volume is where it's at. And I'm beginning to realize that maybe the reason my legs have not been growing is growing proportionally to my upper body is because I have not been training them as rigorously as I should have been. Because as y'all have seen the past 2 months, chest, back, arm, shoulders. We're sitting in the rep range, set range of 19 to 22. And then leg days have always been somewhere like 16 to 18. So I think we finally figured out the magical split that will make me stage ready. So tomorrow, chest and back. We'll see you all in the next video. Thanks for watching. Peace.